This is the Aralkum Desert. It runs for hundreds of miles across the border of Uzbekistan and Kazakhstan. You may have noticed the boats. They are here because all this used to be part of a huge lake, the fourth largest lake in the world, the Aral Sea. Back in the 60s, Soviet irrigation projects began diverting rivers which fed the Aral Sea. Without fresh water coming in, the lake became smaller each year. The remaining water became saltier, and the fish began to die. Fishermen were no longer